Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who was detained at the New York airport for over 2 hours in April 2012, has said that he holds no grudge for the unfortunate incident. In a recent TV interview, King Khan revealed that it was uncomfortable for being stuck at the airport for over 2 hours without any reason. The Dilwale star also said that he would be the first person to demand strengthening of security if a situation demands in India. SRK joked that since the incident, he has started travelling light but sees the issue in a larger context. The actor added that his namesake, who was on the lookout list in the US, has been found and so he can now travel freely. On the professional front, Shah Rukh will soon be seen in Fan and Rais. The actor has also started shooting for Gauri Shinde's untitled project along with Alia Bhatt.